Happy Friday, everyone. Brenda K and Sweet Miss Frankie here. What's going on in the market? We have 1,302 listings. For new ones, went really good this week because we had 162 new ones. We had 105 sell. So the numbers are changing. The days on market were 64, and the average price that we had was 369,000. So there is more inventory coming on the market, and this is a huge relief to buyers out there because there's literally no inventory for them to choose from. So yesterday, you know, a house came on the market, had five offers by supper time and conditional by the night. That's very, very emotionally challenging for both the buyers and the agents. And if you're selling, you know, if you'd like a free evaluation of your home, please reach out and let you know. You may be able to catch this market, but there may be a little bit of a shift in the spring. If you have any questions, I'm Brenda K, and of course, this is Sweet Miss Frankie here. We'll see you next Friday. Enjoy this beautiful sunshine out there. Cheers.